America's going to be the poorest country in the world starting now. You're going to see the biggest crashes happening right now. So that's good for me because the price of gold and silver go up. What shocks most people is America never had slums like that. Today, slums are everywhere across America. So the big shift is Russia, China versus America, Europe. The Chinese are threatening to shift the yuan to gold. And if they do that, U.S. dollar collapses. If that happens, America goes... So that's why I've been saying this is trash. It's commodities, silver and gold. So being a capitalist, I own gold mines and I own silver mines. So when the dollar crashes, I get richer. It's going to happen now. It's the biggest battle in history going on today. And the dollar is going to lose.